China's People's Liberation Army says it will work harder to clean up corruption among its rank and promote the rule of law in national defense. Earlier in October, the PLA released guidelines to improve the efficiency of military spending. Under the guidelines, five categories of expenses, including the purchase of military training equipment and the financial management of military hospitals, will be monitored. The country has also tightened audits of the military. Now, all the military's economic activities will be audited, and officers are not allowed to be promoted or retire without first going through the auditing. In July, the Army ordered officers to give back extra properties if they held more than one military-owned apartment. The construction of military buildings and overuse of military vehicles has also been banned since last year. All these measures indicate that all military officers, no matter their rank, must follow the rules.